Today we went to the American Girl store for some early shopping. I took some videos and I'm going to show you guys what I got. And stay tuned till the end because I'm going to be having a giveaway. So let's get into the video. So the first thing we did when we got into the store is that we got some goodie bags. Then we went to get some snacks and they had a huge variety and everything was so delicious. Then I looked around the store to see if I found anything that I liked. After a long time, I found what I was looking for. I found the shimmering ballroom gown and it's so pretty. Then, of course, they had to have all the mini dolls that are wrapped in beautiful Christmas boxes to give to your dolls for Christmas. These are just some of the American Girl doll pajama sets, but out of all of them, I think Nania's is my favorite. Look how pretty this Purchase with Purchase outfit is. These are all of the new Truly Me mix and match items. Look how cute these two dolls are in the new winter outfit. This doll looks like she's singing karaoke with the TV set. Look at all of these Purchase with Purchase outfits. These are all of the Truly Me dolls, and I love their new Me outfits. Look at all of these baking items. Nania would love this. It looks like Rose made some new friends. This telescope is so cute and tiny. They had a drawing for a Gabriella doll and her accessories, but sadly I didn't win, but I'm happy for the little girl who did.
The American Girl doll store, and this is everything that I got, and I wanted to show you guys what I got. So let's get this open. First thing I got is the glitter glasses for dolls, and it contains one pair of glasses and one storage case. So this is what the glasses look like, and they're super pretty, and they're really sparkly, and they're clear and sparkly, and I love what they look like. And then the glasses also come with this American Girl dog glasses holder, and you can put the glasses in right here, like so that your glasses don't get scratched. I bought the glitter glasses for Rose, and as you can see, she already put them on, and they look adorable on her. The next item I got is the Truly Me accessories, and they retailed for $30. The first item is this really pretty purple sweater, and it has this beautiful silver star on the front. The next item are these blue jeggings, and they have this purple stitching right here on the side, and they have elastic at the top. The next item in the set is this silver headband, and it's really sparkly, and this is what it looks like. The next item is this beautiful pink wallet with some silver right here, and you can open up and you can place some money right here for your doll and their credit cards. Next item are this library card. This is what it looks like. And it says AG Public Library on the top with some books. The next item is this AG credit card. It's an orange to pink and it says American Girl with some stars. And on the back it has this black line with American Girl. The set also comes with these four different types of slides like what Z's phone has. This one has the American Girl doll website. This one has the weather. This one has a phone call from mom. And this one has the lock screen. And then you have some money for your doll. And you have a $1 bill, another $1 bill, another $1 bill, and another one, and another one. And then when you take your wallet, you can place the bills right here into this big pocket. Like that. Now you can close it up and your doll has some money in their wallet. The next two items go together, and this is the phone screen and this is the phone case. And when you open up the phone screen, it looks like this. You can open up the back like that to put in one of your slides in here and close it. Now you have a phone screen. Then you want to open up this. And you can pop the phone screen into the phone case. And now your doll has a phone. The next item I got is Ninia's mini doll. And I'm so excited to get this open. And I love American Girl at Christmas time because they wrap everything so nicely. And this box is beautiful. And this Ninia mini doll retailed for $27.99. So let's get it opened. This is Nania's box. Now let's get her out. So this is Nania's mini book. And it's really cool because you can actually read it, but this print is really, really, really small. And the grand opening of Mini Ninia! She is so cute, and I love how she looks. So let's take this out of her hair and let it out free. Her hair is super duper soft, and she comes in the same type of outfit that the regular size Ninia has, with her little flip-flops, a little cute sailor shorts, and her tropical shirt, and she's adorable.
Hey guys!
The next item is Melody's birthday outfit, and it retails for $32, and it contains two Haribos, one turtleneck, one skirt, one pair of tights, and one pair of shoes. And this is what it looks like on the picture. And I'm so excited to get this opened. So the first item is the shirt, and it's like a purple sweater, and it's a turtleneck, and this is so soft, and I love it so much. And on the back, it has Velcro. Next item is this really pretty purple plaid skirt, and it has one button here, and then it has some elastic at the top so you can put it on your doll. Then you have this one pair of white tights, and you can't see it, but it has some really pretty designs on them. The set also comes with these really pretty white shoes, and they have these black bows right here. And finally, you get these two purple hairbands that have little bows. The next thing I got is this Cheerily Me mixed knit sweater, and it's a pretty pink color. And it retails for $14. So let's get this opened. So this is what the sweater looks like. It's a pink color, and it has some purple and silver in it. It's really pretty and soft. And on the back, it has Velcro to put it on your dolls. The next two items I have are these two American Girl doll mega constructs. The first one I have is Mia. And the second one I have is McKenna. And I'm so excited to put these together for my dolls. The next item I got is this earring bag. And it has an earring set and these doll care tips for earrings, because I got Rose's ears pierced. This is what they look like, but sadly they put blue in them because blue doesn't match her like colors, but I'm excited to change them in 2 days. The next thing I got is my favorite, because I got the shimmering ballroom gown, and this is probably my favorite outfit from American Girl. And also, I love the box because it's like the Christmas one, and it retailed for $58. So let's get it opened. Dress in the American Girl Doll magazine, but when I saw it in the store, I was like, I would want this dress so much, and I'm really excited to get this opened. So the first thing in the bag is this beautiful yellow dress, and I love it so much. It has this yellow sparkly top and this tulle yellow skirt, and with this like ruffle shoulder right here. And this is so beautiful. Next item that the outfit comes with are these two white gloves, because this is a princess gown and every princess needs gloves. The next item is the headband. So this is what it looks like. It's a gold headband, and it has these really pretty butterflies on the top. The next item is this really pretty gold purse, and your doll can hold it because of this elastic. And you can open it up, and you can put some stuff in it. And it has this really pretty gem right here. And then the final items are these shoes. They're this pretty gold, and they have gems right here at the toes.
dress is one of my favorites because next year I'm going to be skating to Beauty and the Beast as one of my songs, and this dress reminds me as Belle's. The final item I got is the Purchaser's Purchase outfit. And this outfit is super duper pretty. It's called the Blue Rhinestones outfit. This is what it looks like. It's a really warm and soft blue sweater dress. It has some rhinestones right here and a silver bow. And then these are the accessories. This is a very pretty silver headband to go with the outfit. And finally, a silver bracelet for the outfit. I hope you guys liked my haul. I want you guys to comment down below which of the items that I got do you like the best. Now for the fun part, I'm gonna be doing a giveaway. Third place gets this magazine, and none of these are open, but this is what you'll get. You're gonna get this Everyday Fun from American Girl magazine, this Silly and Snuggly posters packet. This is what it looks like on the inside. Has some really cute posters in it. This is Smart Girl's Guide to Getting It Together booklet. This is what it looks like on the inside. And this Sweet Treats Garland Maker. Second place will get this package. And the package includes this Wild About Animals calendar, 2018. And it's perfect size for your dolls. It has these To and From stickers for your Christmas packages. This Holiday Fun book with some cute like crafts. This Like Sisters Emma Moves In little book that you can read. This Holiday Fabulous Fun for Girls magazine. And finally, the package doesn't include this, but I'm gonna add this Celebrate You, a sticker journal to tell your story. When you open it up, it has some stickers in the back. And you can fill it out. You can do like, my first name is, I'm really good at, and you can put a sticker wherever you find your thing. First place you'll get this American Girl Doll November-December edition magazine. This is what it looks like on the inside. And the new American Girl Doll blue rhinestone dress. This is what it looks like on the doll. It comes with this beautiful blue sweater dress, this really pretty silver sparkly bracelet, and the same silver sparkly headband. This giveaway will be open for 2 weeks. I'll be picking the winners on December 4th so that you can get your prizes before Christmas. Also, this giveaway is international. The rules for this giveaway is that you have to have parents' permission if you're under the age of 18, you have to subscribe to my channel, you have to like this video, you have to comment down below, how many dolls do you think I have? But if you don't get it right, don't be sad because you will still be entered in my giveaway. I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. I love you guys. Bye!